Hi, I'm Andrew from the CPAP shop.
The Philips Respironics Streamwear headgear for the nasal and nasal pillows mask is a one-size-fits-all design. The soft, comfortable fabric allows users to sleep soundly and securely all night long. Here's how it works. For the original model, simply slide the Velcro tab through the slot on the side of the mask frame. Secure the headgear loosely at first and make sure that the Philips Respironics logo is facing outward and upright. When it comes time to put the mask on, hold the nasal cushion in place under your nose and feed the mask over your head. Adjust the straps on either side of your head and secure, but don't secure too tightly. Over-tightening can lead to mask leaks and red marks. For some patients, you may be using the updated nasal headgear with stability arms. If that's the case, feed one end of the stability arm through the slot on the side of the frame, again, ensuring that the Philips Respironics logo is facing outward and upright. Each stability arm is notated with an R and an L for right and left. Again, when it comes time to put your CPAP mask on, hold the nasal cushion in place and slide the mask frame over your head. Use the Velcro tabs to adjust accordingly, and once more, avoid over-tightening. CPAP headgear should be disconnected from the mask and hand-washed every week with a mild soap or dishwasher detergent and warm water. Let it air dry completely before reattaching it to your mask. CPAP headgear should be replaced approximately every 6 months. However, if you notice the fabric stretching out or fraying before that, replace it immediately. I hope these tips help you get the most out of your CPAP therapy. Thanks for watching.